The redesign of the City Park golf course means the weather station near 26th and Colorado will be taken out of service. The Denver Museum of Nature and Science operates that station. It will shut down at the end of the month. The museum is working with other Denver organizations and the National Weather Service to find a new location for that station.